Prompting the Congress's attack on the Modi government over the imposition of President's rule in Uttarakhand and also earlier in Arunachal Pradesh, senior party leader and former law minister Hansraj Bharadwaj has come up with some startling revelations that has left Congress embarrassed and red-faced. In these revelations, Bharadwaj alleged that the UPA 1 government had wanted to dismiss Mulayam Singh Yadav's government in UP in 2007 over alleged corruption. Congress, as of now, is silent about these allegations. Here is more.
At a time when Congress is accusing NDA government of misusing Article 356, veteran Congress leader and former Union Law Minister has come out with some startling revelations about the plan to impose President's rule in Uttar Pradesh in 2007 during the erstwhile UPA regime. In an explosive revelation and a huge embarrassment to the Congress party, former Union Minister Hansraj Bharadwaj has claimed that the Congress leadership wanted to dismiss the then Mulayam Singh government in Uttar Pradesh in 2007 over corruption charges, but he did not agree to the plan.
Core group tha. Core group mein unhone mujhe bulaya aur kaha ki aapki kya raaye hai isme. Isko Mulayam Singh ke barkhastgi ke baare mein humne kaha koi karan nahi hai unka barkhast hone ka. Unhone floor mein apni majority sabit ki hai kal hi. और वो मुख्यमंत्री है, उनकी मंशा ये थी कि यहाँ राष्ट्रपति शासन लगा के इलेक्शन हो. तो मैंने कहा कि कानूनी तौर पर बोमई के केस की वजह से ये नहीं हो सकता, और वो हुआ नहीं. तो हम गलत कानूनी परामर्श सलाह नहीं दिया हमने उनको.
कंटिन्यूइंग हिज टायरेड अगेंस्ट द कांग्रेस हाईकमांड, द फॉर्मर लॉ मिनिस्टर lay the blame of recent reverses in Uttarakhand and Arunachal Pradesh on the inability of the AICC to maintain harmony and balance in the party. For a party veteran, Bharadwaj does not have very encouraging words for Vice President Rahul Gandhi or his ability to steer the party.
Congress ki jo halat hai, wo netritva ko fail kar diya unhone. Rahul Gandhi, hamare se pyare kisko ho sakte hain, Rajiv Gandhi ka beta. Main nahi manta ki wo is kabil hai ki wo Congress ko सारे देश में संचालन कर सके. उनको पार्लियामेंट में सीखना चाहिए, कॉन्फिडेंस गेन करना चाहिए. उसी वजह से कांग्रेस का नुकसान हुआ ज्यादा.
Bharadwaj also came down heavily on the current leadership of the Congress party, alleging that he fell out of favor and was sidelined in the party as he maintained an independent opinion and didn't toe their line. The statements of a very senior party leader has not only put the party in a spot but also has a potential to dent any future offensive that the party plans on the matter of imposition of president's rule. Newsnight Desk, DD News.